What we see mostly here at Haven Atlanta are vulnerable women who are in a community that lack resources and who have fallen as victims to traffickers who have exploited them based off of their vulnerabilities. What we do here at Haven Atlanta is we provide a support system so that they come into our program and really feel supported, because when you lack resources and lack support, trafficking usually happens.
Well, we have three phases in our program, and the first phase is called nesting. We meet the women right where they're at, and we meet their immediate needs. So we actually help them with shelter and getting their medical needs addressed, making sure that they're safe, making sure that their clothing, and just meeting them right where they're at. If they need help with any documentation, getting that together for them. And then once they finish phase one, we move into phase two, which is our fledging stage, and that's when they are participating in our program and they're receiving coping skills, life skills, Bible study. They get an array of services while they're here in phase two. And then in phase three is the soaring stage. So they take all what they have learned from Haven and they're ready to move on and live a self-sufficient life. And then we have an alumni program. So we always say once a Haven lady is always a Haven lady, because they stay connected to us to tell us what they're doing and their accomplishments.
Sometimes people come to a space and they feel like that's it, there's nothing else. But when you have an opportunity to work with them and get them to see that there is more, that they can accomplish more, that God has, he had a plan when he created them, a plan and a purpose, and it's an important one. And knowing that everything that they experience is a part of their journey, it equips them for what it is that he's called them to do. Empowering them with that information and then seeing what they do with it is amazing. It's amazing.